Hi everyone, this is violist Matthew Lipman, and I am incredibly excited to be sharing with you today a recital on the PMP Stires-Stark Alumni series. I'll be playing with the wonderful pianist Yi-Fang Huang, who I actually met at PMP, probably 13 or 14 years ago at this point. And together we'll be playing the Rebecca Clark Morpheus, which is a wonderful and short piece originally composed for viola in 1918. And then we'll be performing the Alan Shulman theme and variations for viola and piano. Both of these pieces composed in the 20th century in America, and both are gorgeous. I feel so lucky to have played them with Yi-Fang. PMP meant so much to me growing up. It really was the place where I feel like I became who I am as an artist, not only as an artist, but as a person. The safe space created on Shelter Island really allows every student to explore and find themselves. And of course, coming back was a huge privilege. I hadn't been on Shelter Island for many years, and getting off the ferry, it just brought so many wonderful memories back. The recording process was amazing. Of course, we performed a live recital back in August for the PMP concert goers, and it just was an overall amazing experience, and I'm so excited to share these two wonderful American works with you.